Hey folks, this is Bastion Slot, and in tonight's video we're going to check out another brand new upcoming dinosaur game, Athanasia. This seems to be riding what is a recent trend in dinosaur games. There's quite a few of them on the way or just come out, of kind of retro styled FPS games. Games from like the sort of the PS1, PS2 sort of era. This one's definitely aiming for that PS1 sort of aesthetic. Dinosaur survival, immersive sim, horror kind of stuff. You can actually play this game right now. You can actually play this game right now for yourselves. You can download it via Steam. It isn't out full. What we're going to be playing today is the demo version, which is publicly available. And let's check it out. August 99, somewhere in South America, following a series of strange animal attacks and the discovery of unknown remains, independent explorer Carmen Flores tracked the source of it down to a seemingly abandoned private facility. Her objective, finding proof of the connection between the facility and these strange events. I'm in, I'm hooked, I'm on board. So, yeah, really interesting.
Dr. Flores, this is as far as my helicopter can take you into the facility. Given the bad reception out here, I wouldn't recommend relying on me to save you. So I would look for any means to get out of here once you conclude your investigation here. Anyway, good luck and be careful. I've heard too many ghost stories about this place.
Was that a real person? Okay, press space to jump. I did it, guys. Oh, yeah, MLG gaming. A shift to run. Don't tell me how to do that so early in the game, thank you. Hold space next to tall barriers and vents. Okay, mantle on. Cool. So yeah, it's got a really interesting aesthetic. There's a few games like this at the moment. It's become a bit of a thing. I'm not sure why. It's very much a recent trend in dinosaur games. There's a couple others I might show you. Press F to pick up an object marked with a square prompt. Press F to let go or the middle mouse button to throw. I'll show you, small box. It's my town, son. I guess that was blocking my way. It's F to interact. Okay. That's a save machine. Very retro as well. Oh, hello. There's a weapon and there's blood. Is that a weapon? Press F to pick up the knife on the table. Press tab to access your PDA. Press left mouse to use it. It's always a combat knife, isn't it? Ah, no! Come on, I was quick! Okay, liver status, bone structure status, foreign particle status, consciousness, blood, circulatory. Interesting. This is, I kind of thought, if I'm totally... Oh, it's an Aussie knife. If I'm totally honest, when I first looked at this, I thought it might be like a kind of cheap, kind of like, you know, stick it together kind of thing, but there's some work in this. Use the medical cabinet to pick up healing items. Open your PDA and right-click a bandage. Oh, right. Maybe I was meant to take damage. Some bandages. Nope. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Probably need to heal again, actually. That really didn't do a goddamn thing. Pick up bandages and cocktail in the room. In the inventory, drag and drop on top of each other to make a firebomb. You can use it to clear the barricade. Many recipes. Okay, again, a little bit more developed than I expected. That's actually a really interesting thing as well, because a bandage, of course, is a healing item. So the idea that you would have to sacrifice a healing item to make an offensive item is quite an interesting little combination. So how do I do this? Drag and drop? Drag and drop. Oh, yeah. Nice. Are these important somehow? I've got stamina bar, I didn't realise. Okay. Right. Okay, cool. There are often many ways of opening the path forward. Experimenting with the environment, trying to combine new items is the key to progress. Can I just get smashed on cocktails? Do I really need to worry about everything else? Oh, you're fragile. You're actually fragile. What is that? Sleeping powder. Interesting. Okay. It's also a staircase. Let's have a little poke up here. This knife is rubbish. It doesn't open anything. Okay. So it's definitely going for like that slightly, I guess, System Shock in a way sort of styling. So it's a little bit of an immersive sim, I suppose, in some ways. It's cool. It's more novel than I expected. Let's have a little poke around. Vicious animal attacks in the area. What is causing them? I've got a suspicion, I'll tell you that much. In the PDA, use left mouse to drag and drop objects from the inventory to the hotbar. Yeah, so I don't actually want... Can I get rid of items in my hotbar? Powder induces drowsiness and sleeping. Don't know how I feel about this. I might just go, oh, there's something behind there. I don't know if I don't think a Molotov's gonna get me through there. Oh, but is it? I don't know if I've even got stuff for a Molotov. What is that? Oh, bandages. I could make a Molotov, but I don't think it destroys those boxes. Ah! Arrival. New objective found. Open the PDA and navigate to the floppy disk to view your journal. All my investigations have led me here. The Sayer, S-A-I-R facility. They tried to hide from the public eye. I need to find the purpose of this place. I tell you what, this is some baller journalism here. Exploring a facility like this on your own. Lovely, thank you for telling me. A survivor called Tanaka just contacted me. I don't know how I know her name. I need to find access to the tram area I saw in the facility schematics to see if I can find her deep in the... It feels like I'm making a lot of logical leaps there that aren't really based on anything that just happened. Okay. Slightly ominous. Why is this ominous? I don't know. Looks cool, though. I'm trying to figure out what the title means. Athanasia. Obviously, it makes me think of, like, euthanasia. Is that the idea? What are we nasuring? You know what I mean? No, you don't know what I mean. I'm talking nonsense. I also have no idea how long this demo is, by the way, but my intention right now, at least, is to play through it. Hello. If you do not experiment, you will not survive. Okay. I don't really like how you're wording that game, if I'm honest. I'm going to put that... I love that you can't carry the flashlight round. Oh, it's got battery, I think. Yeah, it does. You can't carry the flashlight and a weapon at the same time. It's horrifying when games do that. Absolutely horrifying, but it is a very clever way to ramp up the horror. Which I guess is kind of the purpose. I'm going to leave it on, but unequip it. The holding and luggage key card. Oh god. Why? Is this really necessary, game?
Maintenance told me they've changed the door code to 0451. Got it?
Door needs to be powered. Okay. I'm a little apprehensive, I've got to say. I'm a little bit nervous. The game is really taking its time to ramp up to like... Oh, I can move that. Oh, what the heck? The game is really taking its time to ramp up to terrifying me, you know what I mean? So... a save. Like, I know death and destruction are coming my way. It's just when. Oh, God. Computer self-destruct. I understand the necessity of potentially having a failsafe to protect the information we have here, but is a self-destruct option really necessary to have on these computers? Couldn't we more safely destroy the data if it ever came down to doing that? I set it on fire. I've done a proper Mission Impossible. Oh, but it did open that. Interesting. What the... Okay, I'm gonna go this way. So, I don't think that's a dinosaur. I saw in the preview images on Steam what looked like a Gorgonopsid or some form. Or something, it's like a synapsid or some description at the very least. What's that? Trank bolt? Okay, I've got... I don't think I've got anything to use a trank bolt, but... This game's a little nightmare. It's an absolute little nightmare, right? I guess I have to... I'm going to head towards... This is the room of the thing. I'm ready. Let's rock out. That wasn't so bad. Okay. I'm just trying to, like, keep a handle on my bearings, you know? Morphine shot. Lots of HP. Lovely. Bandages. Multi-use, obviously. Mail. We are getting an increasingly large amount of wounded personnel following the sudden arrival of these creatures, and we don't nearly have the number of supplies to handle it. Please see if you can requisition the helicopter, to transport some of the wounded to the local hospital. If they ask any questions, say it's an animal attack or a construction accident. Okay. I can once again make the computer self-destruct. But let's check underneath. I don't see a reason to do so. And I don't think I can make it self-destruct and not take a ton of damage. Jesus Christ. Sitting there ominously. Oh, this might be the power. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that's the door. Yeah, okay. Cool, cool, cool. We still need to find the key card, though. That's what we're here for.
Got it.
Crossbow can have its. Ah! Now the question is, do I get the bolt back? Yes, okay, good. Without using the crossbow at all, I was praying that I would get the bolt back afterwards. Awesome. Okay, so where's my crossbow? There it is. Put that on number 3. So we've got one steel, that's our traditional arrow. We've also got 8 trank arrows. Temporarily neutralized large animals. I've got my morphine. I should put that on there as well. Some 4 for a heal. Flashlight's already on there. Don't know what else. Can I use alcohol for anything else? Oh, increase melee damage. Alright, okay, because you get hammered and you just start wailing away. I like that. Okay, go that way. So there's a thing on the ground here we should listen to first.
Oh my god! Andy, do you copy? The creatures are on the loose. Tell everyone to not engage with them unless they have weapons. If your men lack lead, use the crossbows with tranquilizers. If all else fails, you can try using fire.
Interesting. Okay, I didn't realize it had to reload. I mean, obviously it has to reload. I didn't realize it was going to take quite such a long time. Just give me my bolt back, please. That's all I care about. This room is very ominous. Okay, so 3 directions we can go in. I guess we'll go left first.
Andy, something went wrong with the security lockdown. We need a
get lifted ASAP. We need your elevator card. I don't know what the direction... Oh God, he's coming.
God, what? Who's coming? Okay, so that's the elevator. This needs a terminal, so we can't go this way. Did you respawn? I dislike that immensely, just so you know. Really don't want... Yeah, so look at it. It's got whiskers. It's a synapsid or some description. Oh, wait. Oh, have I been trank-arrowing? Maybe that's the problem. Yeah, I trank-arrowed. I didn't realize. Does that mean this one's alive as well? There we go. I want to use the composite arrows, which is what I got out now. I think it's because I only had one, and then I picked it up. Yeah. Right, let's have a look down here. Okay, got a thing here. It's interesting. I think the flashlight regenerates, like the battery. Need a retro factor for that. Oh, that's not cool. Wait, haven't I been to triage already? Yes, I have. Okay. Wait, I wonder what this is for then. I mean, it's just handy to a fence that I can climb in, right? Like little places to hide in. Okay, well, I can't go this way. Guess we're going this way. To the room of all the computers. Which I can't help but feel is Okay, you calm down, Corbs. Sarah, in regards to your question, what we seem to have encountered here appears to be a Gorgonopsid. In fact, it's from a time from before even the dinosaurs, which also means we don't really know anything concrete about their behaviour, which is going to make containing them dangerous for all of us. At the very least, maybe we can try luring them into a trap with some meat. Oh, I wonder if that's something I can do. These are all different. Let's look like it. Okay. Poker game tonight at 9. Booze is on the hoose. Don't tell Perez. Poor Perez. I love you, Perez, even if no one else does. Hey, Delacroix. Just wanted to let you know about the new door security system. We'll be slowly phasing in because of the incident at the park. The door bolts should prevent access to secure areas in case of power outage. This is the first time this month that raptors have escaped. They're too damn smart. We simply can't contain them like the other animals. That's why I need you to go down to R&D and ask them if they can create some precautions or at least slow them down before we recapture them. Oh, no, never mind. Be stupid. I could self-destruct every single PC. I'm not sure why I would do this. It seems Sarah's security forces finally decided to do their damn job. Most of us are getting out of Dodge. Rana, if you're still in the office, we left an extra elevator card in the conference room. Lovely. Okay, well, let's go save and get some bandages and stuff over here. This looks like a little green herb. And yet, I am herbless. So I just noticed my knife. Obviously, we just picked up another one. I was like, why the heck would we want another knife? But you can see it's also got... It says PW. I don't know what that means. Power weapon. Anyway, so it's got... It looks like it's got a durability itself. CCTV. Oh! 1999. Interesting. Hey, do you know what happened to Nakamura? He was heading to check out an issue in holding and luggage, and it's been a couple hours since I heard from him. He had the key card for that sector, and I need it ASAP. Well, we need to know, because we need that key card. Hello, Mr. O'Moore. I've done my best to locate this retrofactor tool you claim has gone missing. It's gone to the museum for display. Okay, so we need to go to the museum. Part of Mr. Perez's desire to display the technological advancements for Sir. My apologies. I'll see what I can do about convincing Mr. Perez to send it back to the lab. Okay, let's save up. So we need to go to the conference room. We need to go to the museum. We need to go to a billion other things. Okay, that opens. That opens. Hello. Oh, thank God for that. The one that doesn't open. Beautiful. It says it requires a terminal, but I feel like I've already checked all the PCs. Let's go this way. Didn't die. Didn't die. That's the first time one of those has hit me, and it hit me like a goddamn truck. This way can be thrown to attract creatures. Interesting. I guess it's not a one-hit kill. I've been using the tranks, right? Yeah. Pew! Oh. Can I have my bolt back at the very least, please? Bolt back, please. Game, come on, don't do this to me. I'm already on the verge of death. Actually, I say I'm on the verge of death. We do have quite a lot of healing games. There we go. But they do not want to give me my bolt back, so on we go.
Damn, Robbie, those crits are hungry. Threw them a chunk of grillhouse ribs, they ran after it like it owed them money. Managed to sneak past them. If you're in a pickle on the way, toss him a chunk. It's your ticket. Wait, what the hell?
Ah! Oh! Oh! Jump-scaring little son of a bitch. I will say that, generally speaking, I don't like avoiding... If the enemies don't respawn, which they don't seem to do, I tend to prefer taking them out and knowing that an area is clear. Am I going to look in the bathrooms? Is that ever a good idea? In a horror game. Shh! Oh God, what am I doing? Sleep shroom. Have to open them all! God, I don't know if I expected this to be quite so horrific, you know? I don't know what I expected. I'm not sure it was this horrible in my mind. It's definitely more horror-coded than I anticipated. Like, this isn't cool. Nobody wants to do this. Nobody wants to go into a bathroom in a horror game, you know? Load this up. Okay, that's a service elevator. Right, so that's the door that was on the left-hand side that I couldn't access earlier from the main room. Conference room! Yeah? Looks like it. Oh, it's like a turret or something. Oh, it's shooting me! I didn't realize! I thought it was on my side. I thought I'd finally found a friend. And then it starts to blast me. The game has recommended many times that I let me just try combining some random things. What? Oh, I've had a thought, actually. What if I do... Ah, yeah, you see. Tranquilizing viscera. Lob that in, and they all go after it. Okay, that's cool. These different. Oh, that's an empty bottle. Oh, I get to keep the bottle. Oh, that's interesting. What would I do with an empty bottle, though? Not sure. Right, I've got tons of alcohol. If only, eh, folks? If only. Alcoholism. God, seriously, do I need this many bottles? Those are my trank arrows. I need to do some inventory organization here. Bandages. Knife. I'm actually quite low on healing items. Well, I've got a few bandages. I wonder if these combine. Nope. Should we drink that? Oh, I got a little health for that. I'm not sure that was great. Put my crossbow and the bolts together. So I've only got one proper healing item at the moment, which is this. Now it's gone. Alright, you have no head. But that is the service elevator key card acquired.
I really regret asking for those turrets from the labs. I was visiting the gift shop to get a toy for my little sister when I noticed one of the turrets was following my movements. They're not supposed to be following us, right?
It's an ominous door. Ooh, map! Oh, yes, please! Oh, that's a big deal, I think. Depends how helpful it's going to be. oh, great. It's a proper map. Is it not that helpful, necessarily? I mean, no, it's still helpful. So where are we, then? Let's try to find where we are. Conference room. Conference room is 9. There. So we're here at the moment, I think. Right. So, well, we need to go back to the service elevator anyway. Which I don't believe is this way. But I just accrued a battery, so... So where am I going now? Here, I think, to 23. The temporary holds. I'm not allowed in there either. Okay, so where's the service elevator? I saw it a second ago. Aha! Right, so we are down... Is 4 the service elevator? No, it's the service elevator generator. Well, whatever. To the elevator! Okay. I think I'm gonna leave that on. Personally. I don't know, maybe that's crazy, but personally, I think I'm going to leave that on. Oh, unlocked door. Oh, that, I bet, is the door back into this room here. This was locked a second ago, right? Yeah. I'm just going to go save it again, because I feel like I've done enough to warrant a little safe second to myself. Whew. I'm a little nervous, because you know what I'm like with horror games, but I'm quite enjoying this. I'm very curious as to where it's going to go. What waits me down the line.
Andy, something went wrong with the security lockdown. We need it lifted ASAP. We need your elevator card. I don't know what the direction... Oh god, he's coming.
Okay. So we're on floor 2 now, and I don't think this has... Yeah, we've only got... Okay, oh! Yo, what? That's awesome. I can put little markers on my... Oh, I do like that a lot, actually. Amazing. Now, I've only got a floor 1 map, so we once again do not know where we are. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Rescue tool can open unbolted, unpowered doors. The hell was that noise, by the way? That's interesting. So, is that... So, would I want to maybe... Would there ever be a circumstance, maybe, where I would want to... power down specifically so because it, like I probably can't rescue tool a powered door right if it's bolted short electronically, but if I then turn the power off, could I maybe open the door? It's an interesting idea. This does not look safe. Yep, well, I just got blood poisoning. Fantastic. That seems okay. It's not a thing, it's not a thing. Guess I can go that way. Can I go this way? Alright, well, this would be the occasion. Nommy, nommy! Huh. Only works on one of them at a time. I was kind of hoping they would, like, share the meal, you know? Oh, this didn't go well at all. Yeah, the whole point of doing that for me was to, like, try to save some health, but, didn't really work out like that. How big is this demo? Oh, tore it. I'm kind of thinking, like, I'm going to build, like, a protective... I feel like I spent half this game on fire. I'm trying to, like, stop, drop, and roll to see if it helps. Don't die. Don't die. Don't... Come on, kid. Come on. There we go. I am sort of on the edge of death, though. Can I do anything with these bandages? You know what? I'm going to make some Molotovs. Seems a bit risky when I have no healing items, but whatever. Did I hit harder than the knife? No, it's the same. Free damage. This is probably... Whee! Probably taking me back to that room I just saw a second ago with the generator. If I had to guess. Yeah. Oh man, I need to find some healing. Map though, and a heal. Oh, well, not healing, but a map. I'll take it. Thank you very much. Bit of healing there as well. A little bit of healing. Not much. And we got security level 1. Very cool. The code, you know the one. Who the hell keeps reusing the code 0451? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose of a security code? Does someone just really like that book or something? Okay.
Mitchell, I'm not asking you to be a zookeeper. I just need you and the rest of the security team to keep things under control while we wait for the professionals to arrive. We've already purchased tranquilizers and constructed some temporary pens in the labs. I didn't recruit you out of the military just to hear excuses from you. I hope you understand. Otherwise, I will have to look for a replacement head of security.
Ah, that's a bit harsh, isn't it, given the situation? Why do I have these bottles? Can I do anything? Oh, wait, I didn't know I could do that. Can I do anything with these? I can chuck them away. I'm going to keep them now just in case, but I just wanted to check. Right, so I've got my knife, I've got my light, I've got my crossbow, I've got my other tool. The Gorgonopsid, more accurately known by its species name Inostransevia alexandrae, was a synapsid apex predator that lived during the Permian period 250 million years ago. It possessed a 60-centimeter skull and was 3.5 meters in length and weighed 300 kilograms. Inostransevia was discovered in the USSR and is the only Gorgonopsid to be found outside of Africa, particularly well known for their saber-tooth-like canines. So, just so you're aware, the chances are I'm going to talk about dinosaurs in the title of this video. I'm aware that a Gorgonopsid is not a dinosaur, okay? But it is important for titles that we talk about dinosaurs rather than Gorgonopsids. I'm sure you understand. So we are now here. Right, okay. So where are we here? We're in Sec HQ, I believe. Security HQ. Security HQ. If it's there, I don't see it. I'll see him. Let's try and find a more memorable door, I suppose. No, I need to know where I am. This is disconcerting. We came out of there, right? And then we took down the turret over there. Checked out security HQ. So we're at the end of like a right turn corridor. It was like a T-junction. I was going to keep defaulting me to the wrong one. I just don't see him. Turn terminal to open that. Where the hell is this go? Oh, hello. Can't open that. I think that's blocked from the other side. Maybe I just need to be like popping more cocktails for funsies, you know? just to get some damage in my melee attacks. Sleep shroom. Oh, I'm gonna need this. Is that another yeah, that's yet another battery. Okay. Was that more? Oh, please be. Yeah, lovely jubbly. I'm about to use it already, but still, morphine any day of the week. Where have you gone, baby? Pays to explore, folks. Well, if we go down here, we're not coming back. Allons-y. Can I go this way? Oh, we can keep. Oh, interesting. Okay. Huh. This is a way to drop down between the floors. Or maybe this is taking us somewhere new. No, this is the map. Okay, this is new. I don't know where I am. Oh, hello. Oh, it's movement at the top. Admission, written admission. Admission lounge 2. So where's that? Where's 2? Where's 2? Where's 2? Here. So I think 16, what's 16? Main atrium. I think this is where we are. I think we came from 9. Just conference room. Yeah, so I've gone like this. That's where we are at the moment. Cool. Insufficient power, please restart the basement generator. Okay, so we can't go that way. Let's go check out number one, I suppose, and just check out every door. This is very ominous. In a cool way. Okay. Ah, turret! 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 Is that a turret? I think it's a turret. Can I trank arrow it? That doesn't seem like a good idea. What? I'm hoping I can throw something at it. Because I keep taking damage. I don't know how to throw, really. Oh, I'm bleeding. Do I have a bandage? I do. Okay, right, new room, new area. It seems Tanaka had another argument with another one of the scientists. I think it was that other physicist. I mean, I know he's a bit of an ass, but it feels like every day HR is getting an email about those who bickering at each other. Great, you can self-destruct every computer in the entire place. Right, why do I have 3 batteries? I've not needed a single battery so far, and yet I have 3 of the bloody things. Maybe I can use them. Maybe I'm being stupid. So we're in here at the moment, right? In 1. I gotta say, I'm quite impressed by Tanaka's research, even though explaining why we're spending millions on containing dinosaurs for Paris or our investors is gonna be a fun call. Do we think there would be a less insane way of pitching this to them? Yeah, not really. I don't think the flashlight is regenerating. That makes me nervous. Yeah, that lawyer Rossi should be here tomorrow. Make sure she has a room at the resort furnished and ready to go, alright? She may be here a while, given what happened to Chicha and Noah. Of course they've got a lawyer. You always need a lawyer in your dinosaur facility. Okay, we need to find this retro factor. They said the museum, right? Okay, so we've kind of wrapped around into 2. I just think I want to start marking exactly where I've been, and then it's going to... It's just going to be a lot easier to keep track going forward. Dino show! See, it's always about making money somehow. I mean, of course, why else would you bring dinosaurs back, I suppose? I mean, I would bring dinosaurs back for funsies. I mean, would I? That's an interesting question, actually. There are moral issues with trying to bring dinosaurs back. You know, it's kind of what Jurassic Park is partially, at the very least, about. You know, there are moral considerations. Ooh, pistol ammo. Interesting. I don't have a pistol, but that's neither here nor there. Oh, no, it kind of is, actually, but can I have a pistol, please? That would be nice. Bill? Bill's holding out on me. Okay, been through two. Security booth on the other side. Nothing down here, right? Scooty booths are great. What's this? That requires a terminal, but there's a terminal here, so... Big brain. Okay. Is that going to take me back to... No. Okay, I don't know where that's going to take me. We'll save that for now. Another rescue tool. Fantastic. And what looks to be... Holding a luggage key card. Is that another flashlight as well? Yeah, there we go, baby. What a room. What a room. Sorry, I don't have time for cards. One of the employees forgot to send some important documents. I'm trying to track them down. Don't get me started on everything else Perez is hounding me for. Show me secretary. You think he'd have a bit more respect for my time? Especially since he dragged me all the way to the middle of nowhere for his pet project. Maybe another time. Got a pistol! My inventory is chock-a-block. It's absolutely chock-a-block. Right, the pistol is going over there. I want a Molotov ready to go as well. Didn't hear the message at all. Can't unlock door. Insufficient. Okay, I need to once again restart the basement generator. This is a long-ass demo, by the way. I've been playing this. I'm going to have to cut it down because I got a little bit lost. But I've been playing for 50 minutes at this point in time. And it's still just the demo version. That's kind of wild. Okay, so I'm kind of curious where that goes. I suspect it's going to take me to there, but I just want to carry on exploring this main chamber first. So let's go. Poke around. I'm not going to use the pistol unless I feel it's necessary. Right, now that's two. So this is the staircase on the right-hand side. It's locked. I felt it was necessary, okay? Leave me alone. I'm not sure why. Okay. So that's the stairs up. The stairs down. And we're on F1 already, so this would... assumedly be down to the basement, right? Darkness won't prevent you from being attacked. Plan your advance carefully while treading in... Don't say things like that, game. Okay, there's also a bloody thing there, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna come back, I think. Oh, what I could do... I wonder if I can turn the generator off. In order to stop the turrets attacking me. Ooh, exhibits. That's kind of what I want to see. Okay, that's locked. What's this? This is... 22, assumedly. Souvenir shop? Aw, oh, yeah. Priorities in order. Trank dart feels like a weird thing for a souvenir shop to carry. Pop it open in the terminal. Hey, did you know that scary looking dinosaurs that came through the anomaly have feathers? Came through the anomaly? I was talking to one of the scientists from the labs about it. It was honestly really interesting. Apparently these Utahraptors are rather close relatives to living birds. I wonder if I could sneak a picture for my kids. Yeah, no one ever got hurt doing something like that. These things always look important, and they're never anything. Ugh. Oh, I wonder if... Oh, this probably leads back into... Yeah, it looks like it might do. Nope, where the heck am I? Ah! Oh! trying to preserve my health. So I'm trading bullets for HP, basically. I don't have a bloody clue where I am. I said, oh god, hello. Right, 23? It must be, right? Because we kind of came from there. We must have gone like that. Okay. Ooh, is that ammo? That looks like ammo, baby. Ammo, baby. My favorite kind of baby. Hey, be careful when unloading cargo. I think security left out some traps for the critters that have been stealing our stuff. Okay. Ammo, baby. The scariest type of baby. Wait, I have to... Yeah. Okay, but that's the main... Okay, this is the... We were here before, ages ago. I am lost in a pickle. Let me tell you that much. My god. I'm not necessarily lost in that I kind of like can see... Well, I'm not lost in that there's a billion routes for me to still take, you know? You're only lost when you don't have an idea of where to go. And I don't have like a good idea of where to go, but I can kind of just keep pushing myself forward and things will happen. That's the hope, anyway. Oh, this is the souvenir shop I've wrapped around. That's locked. Like, we gained a keycard. Diplo Grill House. Tram area, so I'm gonna be open as well. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Oh my god. Oh, that proper got me. That proper got me. That's the first time I've been proper gotten. That really, really got me. I proper jumped. Wonder if I could, like, cook the meat or something. Is that stupid? Down to 5 bullets. Maybe I should try shoot, shoot, stab. It's not a great looking door, is it? Ah, I think my enemy's full. Okay, there's like a trail of viscera leading down there, which is... You know, I'm gonna... Ooh, what was that I just picked up? Okay, right, we need to sort this out a little bit. Drink some of these. I need to drop some of this alcohol. I'm gonna use some of it. Oh, I'm drunk. Right, okay. Let's drop some of the alcohol. We just have too much of it. I'm hammered. Is that gonna help? I'm sure that'll help somehow, right? Pretty sure that's a Utahraptor. I don't really need another rescue tool. I've already got a spare one on me. Oh, yeah. It's short. Well, I'm out of bullets. So this got me past the turret. Basically. You say it needs to be powered, but I'm not picking up. I don't need another battery. I've got a billion of the bloody things. Oh, I'm not going in there. Right. Right, I've been playing for an hour, so I think I'm just gonna stop there. I don't know how long this demo goes on for, but it is much, much more substantial than I ever expected. So this is, I can't remember what this game, Athanasia? What's that game called? I don't remember. Athanasia. Really interesting immersive sim sort of game. If you're into that old school style FPS horror kind of thing, I think you might really like this. We didn't see that much combat, but this kind of game isn't usually about like tons of combat, and I'm pretty sure there's a lot more to come down the line, some bigger and scarier things, but it's definitely immersive. You know, the world feels quite surprisingly sort of real in the way that you interact with it and stuff like that. I like the lo-fi aesthetic. I know it's not for everyone, but I really like it personally. And yeah, I enjoyed my hour with it. Definitely recommend drawing on the map where you've been and sort of being quite methodical about it. But as I say, this is only the demo version. Now, I have to imagine there wasn't tons left, but I don't know when it ends. And I've been playing for a straight hour, so actually over an hour now. So yeah, check it out. You know, I'll link the Steam page down below, Athanasia, and I need to go make my lunch. Thanks for joining me. Cheers much as always. Bye-bye.